Archaeologists in Austria have claimed that they have discovered an 800-year-old cell phone of alien origin. The object has cuneiform writing engraved on the keys and look eerily like an old Nokia phone. UFO enthusiasts have claimed that the object proves that aliens once visited the Earth with superior technology, or that time travel does exist. DailyMail.co.uk reports. Conspiracy website ThothMedia.com reported, according to reports, during archaeological excavations at Fuschlem See, in Salzburg, Austria, researchers unearthed a mysterious artifact from the 13th century with cuneiform writing that strangely resembles a cell phone. This type of writing is typically found in modern-day Iran or Iraq, ancient Mesopotamia. What a device like this with cuneiform writing is doing in Austria is something that no one is able to fully understand or explain. Regrettably, the information about this sensational discovery is limited. We cannot explain what it is, whether it is real or not, but it has caught our attention and we would love to know more about it. The lack of information online, and the fact that any object with ancient cuneiform script could end up in Austria, has caused hardened conspiracy theorists to doubt the discovery. Conspiracy theorists say that there have been several discoveries of out-of-place archaeological artifacts that challenge history. According to the Inquisitor, they say archaeologists cover up such discoveries. Scott Waring, editor of UFO Sighting Daily, however, is convinced this is evidence of aliens visiting ancient civilizations on Earth. It is evident from this cell phone-like device that someone with an advanced knowledge of the future created it, he wrote. The language is said to go back tens of thousands of years, very cool discovery.